Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Trying to bring Benjamin down to the canvas here, trying to set up for the yes lock.
Get out of there, Shelton.
Shelton Benjamin is in trouble. And the yes lock is cinched in, but Benjamin
get off of the ropes. Get him off, ref.
And Benjamin able to break up the submission here.
You got to understand that, you know, whether it's AJ Styles or Samoa Joe that wins the WWE Championship, the talk shows don't got them. They're great wrestlers, but they're not great multi-talents like I am. I'm the best wrestler and the best face in WWE.
And Daniel Bryan sent it to the barricade.
Gosh.
Benjamin is manhandling Daniel Bryan.
Shelton's become unglued here.
As he should. He should be frustrated. This guy shouldn't be sitting there and catering, watching everybody else perform. He deserves to be performing.
Oh,
look at this.
Oh, my God.
On the barricade. Daniel Bryan and Trickle-Rib. Benjamin.
Need more, a whole lot more than resilience to beat me. And I've proven that.
He's stealing your in-kicks. Every time.
Oh, start this.
That's exactly it.
These are the yes kicks originated by Daniel Bryan.
Style of wrestling.
Uh-oh.
And obviously, I have proven without a shadow of a doubt that I do not suck. I am one of the top talents in WWE. I am the best wrestler, the best face, and I deserve to be WWE champion.
You may be the top star, Miz.
If you deserve that so much.
Oh, I am so sick of this stupid cat.
What the hell? What's he doing?
Daniel Bryan was mocking him. It's obvious.
Oh,
that's...
And Miz providing the distraction.
Oh,
pay dirt.
Pay dirt.
Cover. Shelton Benjamin has beaten Daniel Bryan.
Here is your winner, Shelton Benjamin.
Byron, tell me, what about the Miz's plan was not absolutely genius?
Look at this. Miz trying to take advantage after the fact. This is the level that the Miz is willing to stoop to.
Look what the Miz is doing. Targeting the ribs.
The injured ribs that Shelton Benjamin weakened, that Shelton softened up.
Yeah, how convenient for the Miz.
Oh! It's not convenient. It's genius.
Oh, no, no. Oh, and again to the midsection.
Anything to get that extra edge, huh?
Anything to win, Byron. The Miz, by his own admittance, will do anything necessary to walk out of Super Showdown victorious with a WWE Championship opportunity.
Yeah, we heard it. No moral code. There's nothing the Miz won't do to win.
And now Miz has got a hold of Daniel Bryan, a skull-crushing finale.
See you at Super Showdown. Good luck, you're gonna need it.